What's the trouble, monsieur?
You? Me. We two are trouble in our own way, no? My name is Cartouche. Do you know it?
I do indeed. Cartouche was a fighter for the people, a lover of liberty, and a bit of a crook.
And an assassin as well.
But he died decades ago, beaten to a pulp by the king's men. So forgive me if I'm skeptical.
Your doubt does you credit, but I have the proof. Only my memoir has been stolen by Templars, no less. We cannot let them keep the assassin's secrets written within.
I'll recover these pages for you, citizen. If only to hear the wild conclusion of this utter cock and bull story.
You're mine! Hey, you! Blast. I'll have a word with you. Particulièrement hideux. Tout de même particulièrement hideux.
The memoirs. Yes, yes, give them to me. Truth be told, they're not mine exactly. The real Cartouche, Louis Dominique, survived execution and became an assassin just as is written here. Before he did die, he passed these to my predecessor, an assassin like myself, who also took the name of Cartouche. I have carried on the work of my forebears, filching from the wealthy to feed the impoverished, and I have plied my trade well. Yet here, I find myself an old man, stretched thin and slowed by time. Eager to find another to carry on my work and bear the name Cartouche into a new century.
I see. And am I the lucky inheritor?
I find you a worthy candidate, to be sure. I will keep watch over your progress and make my decision another day.